Keith let the dogs out.
I did. They're back. Here they come.
Here they are. Hey, Bandit. Hey, Cash. Who let you guys out? Don't worry. Get over here. Lay down. Good boy. Anyway, we got stickers. We got shirts. We got dogs. We got a great bunch of followers here on our YouTube channel. A lot of stickers coming in, showing the support. I love it. Keith loves it. And we're going to hang you guys on the Wall of Fame, Pillar of Pride, and on our backs. But anyway, we're going to go through them here. Got one here from Glenn Miller. Canadian lad. He's got a Dodge something or other, Model T, Model something or other. I should have done my homework and checked it out. But anyway, check out Glenn Miller. He's got a nice rat rod going on there. Just put a Hemi in, get it all fixed up. And he sent me a sticker here. Oh, here we go. We've got these here from Wayland Wire. Wayland Wire, he's got lots of old iron. He was one of the very first guys that got onto my YouTube channel when I started out. Gave me a hand, got me started in the right direction. And he's always got tons of cars coming in and out. Does some fantastic work. And he's addicted to rust. He's got a lust for rust. Yeah, he sent some stickers. He sent one for me and one for the wall of fame, which is me, and the Pillar of Pride. Got one for Keith. We got a bunch going on here. Got another one here from Keep on Wrenching. He's got a good channel there. You should drop over and see him. Keep on Wrenching. Yeah, right on. Got the big nut, the big wrench. Get him on the Pillar of Pride. KeepOnWrenching.com. Got some here from Junker Clunkers. Junker Clunkers. He's got a good chat. He's got a lot of stuff going on too. He's got a live stream going quite off. I forget what nights he's on, but he's on quite a bit. He's on with a bunch of other lads. Just get down and shoot the breeze about their rides and what's going on, how to do this, that, the other thing. We got Wasted Talent Fabrication. We got a sticker from BW Garage again. BW, he's got himself a good channel. He's one of them gasser guys, the old lads. And here we go, right here. We got t-shirts. Vino Rat Rod. This guy is making a rat rod from bits and pieces of cars and trucks and pieces of junk that he finds laying around and all this sort of stuff. And the back is being made out of, well, from the firewall back, it's all being made out of wine barrels. Believe it or not, go check him out. He's got it going on. But anyway, he sent us a couple nice t-shirts here. That's cool. And, oh my God. I got something here I want to show you. Outlaw Edge sent me this here. Arco's wife does up the t-shirts, and she did the t-shirt for Vino Rat Rod, and when they sent, they also sent this keychain. I thought that was pretty cool. Oh, there you go. Outlaw Customs. Thanks, Erico. I appreciate it. Thanks, Heidi. Heidi is the t-shirt lady, amongst other things. But anyway, we'll get those stickers up on the wall and on the post. So hang in, guys. Okay, let's get some stickers on the Wall of Fame. Going up there with Junker Clunkers.
Should be able to go here.
Yeah, right on. Looking good.
Perfect.
Junker Clunkers on YouTube. Right on, brother. Okay, we got wailing wire going on here.
What could possibly go wrong?
Yes, sir. Between him and Brown, when they get together. Yeah, there you go, Waylon. You're on the Wall of Fame. Cool. Glad to have you aboard.
Keep on wrenching.
Keep on wrenching. Let's get on there.
Get her done. As Larry says,
keep on wrenching.
Keep on wrenching. I think that's all we got to go on there today. The others are going on the Pillar of Pride. Give you a little rundown of the lads are on here. We got Wailing Wire. We got Keep on Ranching. Chips and Sparks. Big Belly Builds. Desert Rat 2000. Bad Hombre. CNC, Auto Works, Recent Fabrication, Old Time Garage, we got Rat Gas Garage, we got Poor Possum, we got Morsky up there, Junker Clunkers, Lover Speed Shop, Iron Horse Garage, Iron Head Garage, we got Redneck Coachworker, Glenn Miller, Country Boy Gas Garage, Custom. Chasing Muscle Cars. We got Gearheads. We got Turlo's Garage. We got Michigan Muscle Garage. Frank's Garage. Dan's Garage NC. Auntie LS. BW's Garage. Rat Rod Bob. Like a Boss. Caveman Garage. We got Wooden Metal, we got Puglisi's Garage, we got Robert Garage, RG. We got Big Block Kings, lots of Big Block Kings. It's a great club. Canada Bubba, Canadian Bubba, sorry Bubba. Outlaw Edge, Arco. Mr. John's 613, Mook Mook. Stuff with Cleanus, Detonator, here we go guys, and of course we can't forget the one that Keith made me, Andy's Doghouse, here's his grandson, 378, let's go to the Pillar of Pride.
I did.
Who let the dogs out?
I did.
Yeah. Okay, let's go stick some on the pillar.
Oh! You alright?
Oh, just got shot.
What do you want on the pillar?
Go right here. Well, I'm just going to tell you this once, Keith.
What?
Watch your head.
Oh, yeah. all I need is one warning.
Yeah.
You'll see him better like that.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Then you see the whole thing.
Yeah. There you go, Glenn. Appreciate it.
Wayland wire. What possibly could go wrong? Nothing. Nothing goes wrong. Everything goes right.
Okay, Wayland, you're going on the Pillar of Pride now. Right on.
All good.
Wayland wire. What could possibly go wrong? And like he says, appreciate you. Wasted talent fabrication, right on the Pillar of Pride. There you go.
Just press play.
Press play.
You getting filled up?
Yeah, okay, Junker Clunkers. Junker Clunkers.
Junker Clunkers.
Junkers Clunkers?
Junker Clunkers. Junker. Singular.
Okay, we found a spot for you. With your Junker Clunkers over here. Just press play. Right on.
Perfect.
Is that it?
That's it.
Okay, guys, that's it for today. Thanks for your support. Really appreciate it. Really appreciate it. We have some good videos coming up in the very near future. And hopefully you'll all stay tuned. Because you never know what's going to go on.
Never know.
At Andy's Doghouse. Anyway, guys, thanks a lot. Thanks for the stickers. Thanks for your support. Thanks for hanging around. Anyway, see you later. Bye now.
Bye now. Bye now.
Just press play.
Somebody did.
Yeah.